We'll be starting soon, okay? Hold on, I have way too many cards over here. What about now? Can you hear it? Okay, it's working. Nice. It's the volume. Okay. It's been a while since I've done something like this. So I'm a little nervous. You hear now? Good. I don't want to make you lose your hearing or anything like that. How have you been feeling recently? Has it been difficult at all? Do you get lonely? Are you stressed, maybe? Whatever it is, I hope I can help you through it for just a little while, okay? Is there anything you want me to do for you, Master? You've been so kind to me, so I have to give it back just a little bit. A little harder, doesn't it? There, that should have fixed it just a bit. What do you think? I didn't clean my ASMR mic. Oh. It's fine. I'll clean it up with my tongue. No, I'm just kidding. You know? So, of course, I have to give it back somehow, right? Two, three, four, five, six. scuffed. So, prepare yourself. Okay. You didn't think that I was breathing? Weird. Starving ASMR. What? I just ate, silly. Might be a baby, but I'm not pregnant. It's not possible. You know?
I just realized I read it wrong. I thought you said baby, but you said belly.
Sorry. Stop. I'm trying to be serious, okay? Okay. Shit. I hope I didn't hurt your ears too much.
I'm probably gonna have to end it here because, my mom just came in. It's all your fault, you know? Bruh. See? Also, my dog knocked over my mic, so, it's covered. It's covered in hair. Anyway.